keeper, who was hit hard by number 9, Vincent Parham.